best goddamn garage punk drummer you've ever seen. All hail the spoiler.
Yeah.